Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. Not long ago, we posted the teardown video of Mophie wireless charger. You can click the corner to check that. And today we're going to take apart another product from Mophie, the 45W Powerstation Pro Power Bank. The power bank adopts a woolen design and feels quite good. The sticker printed with specs info is on the button. Model is PS-Pro-45W-20K-A. It can support input up to 20V, 2.25A, which is 45W. The USB-C 1 and C2 can provide up to 45W output, respectively. And when using two ports at the same time, the power can be divided into 25W and 20W. The rated capacity is 10,400mAh, and the manufacturer is ZEC. These two USB-C ports are also marked with power info in detail, and the one on the left is the input port. The Mophie logo and power button are on this side. There are four LED indicators to show the remaining power. The size of this power bank is about 197x68x23mm, and the weight is about 397 grams. Connected to the Charger Lab Power ZKM002C, it shows the USB-C 1 supports PD3.0, Apple 2.4M, and Samsung 5V 2M protocols. And it also supports 4 fixed PDOs of 5V 3M, 9V 3M, 15V 3M, and 20V 2.25M. The supported protocols and PDOs of USB-C 2 are just like USB-C 1, but 20V 2.25M is missing. After the brief introduction, let's take it apart and check out the internal components. Firstly, tear off the woolen material. Then remove all the fixing screws below it. Open the case, we can see 6 18650 batteries and the PCBA module, and they are connected by these two wires. The battery cell voltage sampling wires are fixed with heat-resistant tape, and the nickel sheets at the end are insulated with poly papers. This thermistor is also fixed by heat-resistant tape. Remove the fixing screws and take them out. And this is the connector for those sampling wires. This film is used to prevent the indicators from leaking light. The high-capacity lithium battery is from CHAM and supports 1.5C discharge, 3.6V, 3,350mAh. There is a film at the end of the battery pack for buffer and insulation. The synchronous buck boost chip, toroidal coil inductors, solid capacitor, and protocol chips are on the front of the PCBA. And the battery protection chip and MCU are on the back. Charger Lab found it adopts a buck boost circuit for charging and discharging the battery, and a buck circuit for fast charging output. This chip is from Powlicon, which is a bidirectional synchronous buck boost converter with two building MOSFETs, 40 volts, 9 milliohm each. And these two MOSFETs that work with it are from kwansemi and adopt PDFN3333 package, 40 volts, 7 milliohm. The buck boost toroidal coil inductor is insulated by heat shrinkable tubing. And those two solid capacitors are used for apple filtering, 220 microfarad, 35 volts. The protocol chip is from Chipsea, which is a USB-C controller that supports PD3.0 and is suitable for multiple fields. This VBUS MOSFET is also from kwansemi and adopts PDFN3333 package, 30 volts, 10 milliohm. The synchronous buck converter for the buck circuit is from iSmartWare. It can support multiple charging protocols. The buck toroidal coil inductor is insulated by a heat shrinkable tubing. And here is a black film capacitor, 220 microfarad, 35 volts. Flip to the back, the MCU used for overall control is from Eastsoft, which is a 32-bit high-performance, low-power MCU with an M0 core, and it adopts QFN32 package. These are the four LED indicators. The protection chip is from CellWise, which is a lithium battery protection chip with a built-in high precision detection circuit and delay circuit. And those three battery protection MOSFETs are from kwansemi. This 5 milliohm current sensing resistor adopts 2512 package. This battery protection chip is also from CellWise, which provides voltage, current, open wire, and temperature protections. Well, that's all components of this Mophie 45W Power Station Pro Power Bank. The rectangular design with the premium woolen texture makes it fit in your laptop bag easily for long trip. And with two USB-C ports and up to 45W output, you can charge your laptop and film at the same time. Okay, that's all for today's video. Feel free to click the corners to check out other videos for power banks. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!